Hello, I'm Heidi Hörnlein from thewisdomfactory.net, and this is about a contribution I want to do at the Integral European Conference 2020, and it is about conscious aging. In 2016, I and my husband Mark Davenport were present at the conference, and we did already a talk on conscious aging. Actually, he did it, and he did all the presentation on the levels of development. Afterwards, we started to do conversations online, live broadcasts in the Wisdom Factory, and one of the series was conscious aging. Last year at the conference, it is 2018, Mark wanted to do the talk, which I'm planning to do now, about our experience with this series of conscious aging, about the guests, about the inspirations they gave to us all. But Mark was already very ill and died shortly afterwards, and so he couldn't do it anymore, and so I do it. And to remind him, I wear his shirt, which he was wearing very often. So in the presentation, I want to tell you about the experiences we had during the 6 seasons now. 4 I did with him and 2 I did alone. I took it on to continue the task to make conscious aging more public, you know. And then I want to present you, to introduce you to our guests, not all of them, but some of them. Some you will meet at the conference and some you will meet online via video. And I want to make sure that you will be inspired by them. It's nothing said, even if you talk about conscious dying, which had become a topic for me after Mark's death. It is, you know, good that we prepare and see how other people take on this task of the third act to find something really meaningful with their lives. So come and get inspired. And yeah, if you want, take part in the series. Thank you.